know about Chevrolet and our president of North America as well, Mr. Dominator, so I want to thank you for all you do. My heart's beating here a little bit, so you gotta bear with me. Thanks for being here today to everybody. All of us at GM are very proud to have you here in the Motor City, Detroit. Detroit is home for General Motors. It is the birthplace of Chevrolet. And Detroit's spirit is ingrained in Chevrolet. It's who we are. So I can think of no better place to reveal the new Camaro than right here in Motor City. Detroit has been called a lot of things. A comeback city. The city of opportunity. The city of grit and determination. And guess what? All of those are true. It's also true that Detroit breeds and attracts certain kinds of people. The people that are passionate about building something meaningful. For themselves, for others, and for the community at large. That could be handcrafted furniture built from reclaimed materials, expertly crafted watches, or some of the most desirable cars in the world once again. Camaro is a car that breathes that kind of passion into the lives of so many designers and engineers at Chevrolet. Along with that, the car enthusiasts like you around the world. That passion is built into every inch of the new Camaro. It is designed to deliver higher levels of technology, refinement, and of course, performance. More than even the most enthusiastic Camaro owners might expect. Our most innovative thinking went into delivering a modern interpretation of this iconic sports car. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a true pleasure for me to introduce the 2016 Camaro. Structure. Each and every part has been optimized and engineered what isn't aluminum, it has been optimized and engineered to take out any unnecessary mass. These efforts allowed us to reduce the overall mass by more than 200 pounds, model for model. That gives this car an extremely agile and responsive driving experience that you'll notice the first time you get behind the wheel of this car. The new Camaro offers six new powertrain combinations, each one offering technology to deliver more performance and, yes, more efficiency. For 2016, we'll offer the first turbocharged Camaro ever. And with more than 30 miles per gallon highway, it will be the most fuel-efficient Camaro ever without sacrificing performance. With 275 horsepower and 295 foot-pounds of torque, the 2-liter turbo goes from 0 to 60 in well under 6 seconds. There's also an all-new 3.6-liter V6 with direct injection and variable valve timing. Rated at 335 horsepower, it features active fuel management that allows the cylinders to run on 4 cylinders when full power isn't needed. And of course, would not be a Camaro without the legendary Chevrolet small block V8. This is the most powerful Camaro SS ever. Packed with a 6.2-liter LT1 that offers 455 horsepower and 455 foot-pounds of torque. Combine that with our 200-pound weight savings and you start to see the real performance of this car on a power-to-weight ratio. It's incredible. All three engines are available with either a 6-speed manual transmission with active rev matching on the SS, or our own 8-speed automatic produced right here at General Motors. And powertrain is just part of the story. For 2016, our sophisticated magnetic drive control is now available on the Camaro SS for the first time. Previously, if you remember, it was only available on the up-level CL1 model. This active suspension technology reads the road 1,000 times per second, automatically adjusting the damping of the shock absorbers for no compromise between comfort and control. So, what does this all mean in terms of measurable performance? With a lighter, stiffer architecture, more responsive chassis, and more powerful engines, the 2016 Camaro SS is already turning faster lap times than the fifth generation's track-focused, completely capable Camaro 1LE package. Performance was also the top line for our aesthetic design team. They took Camaro's iconic design and redefined its bloodline for generations to come, making it look like a car of tomorrow instead of a car from yesterday. The athletic sculpted exterior complements the leaner architecture, and the new proportions give it a low road-running stance. The designers also spent more than 350 hours in the wind tunnel to optimize aerodynamics. For instance, lift on the Camaro SS has been improved by 30% for incredible high-speed stability, and especially in a car this light. Like the exterior, the interior is completely new, yet instantly recognizable as Camaro. It is a thoroughly driver-focused interior with a more modern look and more premium materials. We spent a lot of time crafting the inside of this new interior. Controls have been streamlined and simplified with innovative technologies that allow you to customize your Camaro experience. With the all-new driver mode selector, you can instantly tailor the look, sound, and feel of your Camaro to your own preferences or current driving conditions. Each mode tailors up to 8 different vehicle attributes, such as shift points, throttle responsiveness, magnetic ride damping, even engine sound, and ambient lighting. That's right, the new Camaro offers an industry-exclusive interior lighting system that sweeps colors across the dash, door panels, and the center console. Pretty amazing. For those of you who like to take your car to special events and a lot of us do, there's even a show mode that loops through all the colors in a random fashion. Pretty cool, right? Plus, there are 10 exterior colors to choose from, 5 interior color combinations, various lighting options, and a full line of accessories available to really customize your Camaro to your own personal lighting. Camaro has been America's favorite performance bike for the past 5 years, something we are extremely proud of and extremely thankful for you as customers and enthusiasts. So thank you. But the competition is always trying to catch up. Always. So we are absolutely putting everything we could into the new Camaro to win and not just be competitive. The build up made the current Camaro such a success with more power, more agile handling, and more technology. So we hope you agree the new Camaro will set a new benchmark for the rest of the pack and create a whole new generation of Camaro enthusiasts that love their car as much as you love yours. So, there's nothing more to learn about the new Camaro. We've got technical displays on both sides of the room with members of the Camaro team on hand, and they're happy to discuss it with you because they put a lot of blood, sweat, and tears in this. Alan and I will be right here next to the Camaro SS, along with the Camaro chief engineer, Al Benheiser. And Al has led an incredibly talented and passionate team inside and talked to you quite a bit. So Al and your team, thank you so much for your effort. It shows. Thanks for joining us here today, making the trip to Bella Isle and the heart of Detroit to see this car.